Hi, I'm Dr. Elizabeth Hudson, Chief of Infectious Disease at Kaiser Permanente. I'm here to talk to you about the COVID-19 vaccine. Here at Kaiser Permanente, we are guided by three principles with regard to the vaccine. Number one is safety. We will only administer vaccines that meet rigorous clinical standards for safety and effectiveness. Number two is equity. We will strive to administer vaccines to maximize access to all populations as identified and prioritized by federal guidelines. And number three, we will promote the importance of vaccines in slowing the spread of COVID-19, while emphasizing that vaccines alone will not stop the spread of the virus. The development of a COVID-19 vaccine was, and continues to be, a thoughtful and demanding process. Vaccines proceed through the various phases of testing and production only if they are found to be extremely safe and effective. There may be some potential side effects with the vaccine. Most common will be pain and soreness at the injection site, while some will have fever and fatigue. Most of these side effects will go away within 1 to 2 days, and you can take either acetaminophen or other over-the-counter medications to help ease the symptoms. If you have a history of allergic reactions, it is recommended that you bring an EpiPen with you. Those with a history of allergy will be monitored for 30 minutes after their injection. So, when can you expect to get vaccinated, and how will it work? Kaiser Permanente is working in partnership with state and local public health departments to vaccinate people as quickly as possible as supplies allow. After you get your first vaccine, you'll be given a card documenting your initial vaccine type and date, as well as the date and time to come back for your second dose. Please understand that it is extremely important that you come back for your second dose, as scheduled, to ensure you get full protection from the vaccine. After your first vaccination, you will also be given information on how to log into VSafe. VSafe is a handy way to monitor your symptoms, as well as provide more information to the Center for Disease Control on how the vaccines are being tolerated by a larger group of people. Also, it's important to remember that even after you're fully vaccinated, you could still transmit the virus to others if you are exposed. So you must still wear a mask, wash hands frequently, and practice physical distancing. Getting the COVID-19 vaccine is easier than anything we've had to sacrifice during the pandemic. It can help keep you and your family safe from severe illness or death. It allows you to build protection safely without experiencing illness. And it may also offer longer lasting protection than natural immunity. Getting the vaccine is the single most important thing you can do to protect yourself and the ones you love.